Prime Minister Narendra Modi attended the second RCEP summit held in Singapore on Wednesday. RCEP stands for Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership. RCEP is a proposed comprehensive regional economic integration agreement among the 10 Asian countries and its 6 free trade agreements partners. It has total 16 countries with Asian, that is Association of Southeast Asian Nations, as its nucleus. Together with Asian's 10 member states, these 6 partners are China, South Korea, Japan, India, Australia and New Zealand. Basically, it is a mega trading bloc of all those countries that have FTA with Asian at its core. Benefits of RCEP: improve businesses' opportunities in the East Asia region, lowering trade barriers and improved market access, enhancing economic cooperation and integration, facilitation of enhanced transparency, facilitation of SMEs' engagements in supply chains. Benefits to India: reduce trade costs, boost inward foreign direct investment. Service sectors enjoy access to new markets. India's concerns: impact on domestic industry, free flow of services. Once it is materialized, it will be one of the largest trading blocks in the world.